What the fuck? Why am I on top of a fucking tree? Laura!
What? How the hell am I gonna get down?
Asked and answered.
Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, no.
Okay. Nice. Hopefully they'll realize the camp is closed and try the motel up the road. Okay. Okay, Kaitlyn. The rain's been off and on all night. These fuckers know you're in here. They're coming back first chance they get. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay. I need to get to a vantage point. How long has this guy been here? Showtime, motherfuckers.
It's been an interesting night, wouldn't you agree? The cycle continues, for some at least. I have to admit, you've disappointed me, but not as much as you could have done. We're bonded now, you and I. And though the full moon will come again and the curse remains, this night is over. Don't worry. I'll never forget what you did here. But don't you dare ever step foot in Hackett's quarry again. If I see you poking your nose where it doesn't belong, I will never stop haunting you. Wherever you go, I'll be right behind you. The breath on your neck, always just out of sight. If you ever come back, I will haunt you until the day you die.